Hi guys, today we deal with a case of recurrent retinal detachment repair. This can be a retinal surgeon's worst nightmare, but it has to be still dealt with. The patient was a young myope who had been previously operated and silicone oil had been injected. Here we have removed the silicone oil, and if you see the surface of the retina, there's plenty of scar tissue on the surface of the retina, or PVR membranes as we call it. I prefer to use diluted Tri-Pan blue dye to stain the membrane so that they are visible more easily. I also inject a bubble of perfluorocarbon liquid on the posterior pole, as this gives excellent counter traction while peeling the retinal membranes. So the complete removal of the scar tissue is very essential in attaching the retina again. Sometimes peeling these membranes from the surface of the retina can lead to some retinal bleeding because these membranes are very densely adherent to the retina. So we might have to use an endocautery to stop and control the bleeding. Once the retina is free from the membranes, a small retinotomy is made to remove the subretinal fluid and attach the retina. I generally prefer to use air to settle the retina. There are a few surgeons who prefer to use PFCL, and they do a direct PFCL oil exchange, and this again depends on surgeon preferences. So here you can see the retina is completely attached under air. We now remove the perfluorocarbon from the posterior pole. The peripheral retinotomies are then lasered using frequency doubled NDAG laser. At the end of surgery, the vitreous cavity was injected with 5000 centistokes of silicone oil. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.